Dark white wafer milk, bittersweet, caramel sweetened, hazelnut candy coated, semi-sweet. There are many kinds of chocolates in this world. And then there is Cadbury Dairy Milk Silk. It's a class apart. Not only because of its creamy taste, but because it caters to chocolate lovers looking for an indulgent experience. And as we embrace 2013, our New Year resolution was to offer an even better chocolate. So, we arrived at softer, smoother and silkier new Cadbury Dairy Milk Silk. Now that this delicious chocolate scored from 10 on 10 to a 20 on 10, we had to scream this from rooftops. Not exactly, well, but yes. We couldn't solely rely on word of mouth, because quantified research revealed that once you have creamier silk in your mouth, it's not that easy to speak. Sad, but true. So, we put our heads together and chalked a plan to launch the creamier and smoother new silk. Early in March this year, at popular malls across India, we had a path-breaking motion sensor activity. There was a huge screen with an unwrapped bar on it. And as people walked across, the bar slowly melted to reveal a message. Some simply walked, some did the moonwalk, some did what you would call a dance, while some tried somersaulting, all for the new silk. Anyone remembers the famous silkaholic quote? A little bit of chocolate can make you do wonders. The final thing on our agenda was the grand bid for silk activity. We made the biggest cubes of silk ever and showcased them at a mall. People were asked to bid and tweet what they would sacrifice to get these cubes. Witty replies won exciting gift hampers, and the wittiest one also got to take home a 14 kg cube of silk. Bid for Silk was a humongous hit as a digital and on-ground activity. Not only did a large crowd gather at the event, but thousands online got in touch with their creative side and tweeted witty replies for hashtag Bid for Silk. We reached lakhs of unique user accounts, and it was also the number one trending topic in India as well as globally over a single weekend. As we analyzed all this, we simply concluded that not money, but in fact chocolate makes the world go round. So, now that the new silk is selling like hotcakes, it's time for us to stop talking and indulge in the new silk too. Have you felt the new silk yet?